In this tutorial, you will learn about the three main print layouts in the SMS Desktop software: Print Current Layer, Print All Layers, Print Current Map, as well as each of their output options. All three of these options will print your data using a default print layout. If you would like your layout to be customized and have the ability to save it, you will want to create a custom layout, which is detailed in a separate tutorial. The first step is to select your data from the management tree that you wish to print, then create a map for it. Now select Print from your main toolbar, or go to File, navigate to Print Map Layer, and click Print. The Print Layout window will now open, where you will select which layout you would like to use to print your selected data. Print Current Layer is the first option. You can either choose to print only the currently selected layer or all layers. If you have multiple layers included in your map and you choose to print only one selected layer, you will get a single page that represents only the active layer. If you want to print a page for each layer in the map, you will need to select Print an individual page for each layer in the current map. This will provide you with a multi-page layout where each layer is printing on its own sheet of paper. Next is Print Current Map. This printing option will generate a two-page layout. The first page will display the exact map that you have selected in the main mapping window, and the second page will include the summary information on a per-layer basis. After selecting the print option to use, you can also modify the print layout that will be used by changing the selection under the Available Print Layouts on the right hand of the screen. The system defaults will automatically be selected. After making the appropriate selections, click the Print button. The layout you selected will now open. You can move and resize the windows, but if using a default layout, the changes you make will not be saved. If you have multiple layers included in your original map and selected to print either multiple layers or current map, you will be able to preview the additional pages by clicking on the Next Page icon in the toolbar, or by selecting Next Page in the Tools menu. To print the layout, use the Print button in the lower left-hand corner or Print from the File menu. You will be able to either print, which will send the layout to your default printer, or Print to Image, which will allow you to choose which dimensions and image format you would like to save. Once complete, click the Close button in the lower left-hand corner to exit the Print Layout window and be returned to the main screen of the software. Now you will be able to print your spatial data in various default layouts to best fit your needs. If you would like to see more short tutorials from AgLeader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.